So this is natural honey that I got from my bee yard here in Forestville. So this is the first batch that I'm showing you, my very first batch here with our honey flow hives.